probably end up ditching in the East China Sea. But if we bomb Tokyo, we'll be the first enemy in Japan's history to hit their home territory. If any of you want to bow out, now's your chance.
We all want to fly, sir.
Man your planes. I'll see you all in China.
They can't take off. Certainly not with the load, and they sure as hell can't land.
Dan Buck says they don't make it off the deck.
Yeah, I'll take that bet.
Evening, gents.
What's going on, Captain?
You sound like air raid sirens to me. No.
Taking these hostage?
Just half an hour.
Does America winning the war really depend on Edwin Layton working himself to death?
Some of our boys bombed Tokyo today. They were supposed to land in Free China, but they're probably gonna run out of fuel and have to ditch in the China Sea. If by some miracle they actually make it into Japanese occupied territory, they'll be tortured and executed.
What can you do?
Most likely nothing. But we're not going to lose any more men because I didn't dig deep enough.
I'll fix you a sandwich.
I keep recalculating, but with this steady tailwind,
you think we're over land?
Yeah, maybe.
Only one way to find out.
Territory. Watch yourselves. I'll see you all on Kuzu.